NBC2 tracking your tax dollars tonight. The city of Fort Myers looking to buy controversial statues on display in the River District right now. They were supposed to be on loan for only a couple of months, but they've been here for 2 years. NBC2's Levi Esmail is in the studio with a look at how much it will cost.
We're talking about 23 statues throughout downtown and various parts of Fort Myers. There are so many, people had no idea they were on loan. That is for now.
You see them everywhere, some you can't really unsee.
I guess some people like it, and I'm sure some don't.
2 years, and the Allure statues, once unveiled as a publicity stunt, are still here.
A lot of them are very nice. People take pictures with them all the time.
But are you willing to pay for them? 23 statues for $125,000.
I sort of like it, but I just think it's a lot of money, for a lot of taxpayers' dollars.
City Manager Saeed Kazemi offered this proposal to the Community Redevelopment Agency. Buy the statues, the city pays $100,000, and the CRA chips in the remaining $25,000.
That's not a bad price for as many statues as there are. But I think it's just, there's a lot of things we need to do.
All this time, and the statues have been on a month-to-month lease, including this statue of a man urinating, which people still protest.
It is off of the beaten path, but yet families still go over there, kids are around it. It's not something that I would recommend for children.
The cost of maintenance and liability is enough to make people wonder, why keep them? Council did not reply to my request for comment, but advisory board members say one look at downtown foot traffic and you'll see exactly why.
People find them very attractive.
More walking, more tourist money circulating. Some would call that an investment. Others aren't convinced.
We need schools. We need a lot of other stuff. Where does that money really need to go?
As part of the potential deal, a minimum of 8 sculptures would remain downtown at any given time. The CRA meets tomorrow, while the city will wait to vote until their next scheduled meeting. In the studio, Levi Esmail, NBC2.